Welcome back to Max Reaction. How are you doing today? Are you having a good day? I'm having a good day. Anyway, let me know how you're doing down below. If you're new to the channel, you know, comment down below. Let me know where you're from. But for now, I'm gonna react to The Enchanted River. I hear and have been told this is one of the most beautiful, beautiful rivers you probably will ever see. Not just in the Philippines, but on this earth. And that's saying a lot. That's saying a heck of a lot. So I can't imagine what it looks like. So we're about to check it out. Mystical clear blue waters. I'm excited because I love beauty, especially beauty in nature, you know, because you know God made these wonderful things, and it's just amazing how they're put together and how beautiful they can be. So let's check this out. Let's react to it. Enchanted River.
River is a deep spring river on the island of Mindanao. This enchanted river has become one of the most popular tourist destinations in the Philippines. It earned its moniker, Enchanted River, after being described in a poem written by the diplomat Modesto Farallon. The Enchanted River is a magical stretch of water meandering 648 meters between the Philippine Sea and the Pacific Ocean. The waters are so crystal clear and bright blue that it could easily be mistaken for a location from a fantasy movie like Avatar.
Or like, you know, Garden of Eden maybe? I don't know. It's very beautiful. It's so clear, I just want to drink it. I don't know if that would be a wise move. Probably not. But, wow, that's beautiful. By the way, blue is my favorite color.
The surface of the water is typically calm and peaceful. And this, combined with the impressive clarity of the bright blue water, gives this place an unreal magical quality.
Lots of fish.
In one of the river's lagoons, the part of the river that everyone comes to take photos of, is a deep dark hole which goes down 80 feet.
What's in it?
The deep hole leads into a subterranean cave system. Exploration of the caves has continued to this day, but remains largely unmapped, which further adds to the mystique of this wondrous place.
Who knows what's in there?
Another somewhat mysterious aspect of the Enchanted River is, where do all of its fish come from? Many of the fish here are large enough to actually make swimmers nervous, and it is not exactly known how these saltwater species got here.
So clear, man.
The fish are a popular attraction, especially during the daily feeding times that take place here. Every day at noon, a bell is rung, which is the signal for all swimmers to exit the water. When everyone is out, a tune called the Hymn of Hinatuan is played over loudspeakers, upon which a large school of fish seem to materialize out of nowhere on cue. Staff members then throw rice, minced meat, shrimp, octopus, and other scraps of food into the water.
They gotta be trained.
This keeps up for about an hour, during which time no one is allowed to enter the water. When the feeding time is over, the vast number of fish proceed to simply vanish, as if they were never there. The river is rich in folklore and tales. The pristine blue water is said to be kept clean and clear by various spirits, fairies, pixies, and other mystical creatures,
which
act as guardians of the river. The spirits are said to be most active at night, and that they will attack or chase away anyone who comes to bathe here after dark, with many inexplicable drownings in the river being blamed on these supernatural entities. This superstition is so strong and pervasive that the river is off limits after dark, and even during the day some areas are not accessible. Probably just for the visitor's safety, but some say because the river spirits are especially aggressive in those areas. While tales of fairies and spirits are quite possibly pure folklore and superstition, the very source of the river itself has long been somewhat of a mystery, as the question of how it manages to remain so impeccably clear and free of any silt whatsoever. One suggestion is the water is filtering through limestone, which would remove impurities and produce the crystal clear water.
That makes sense.
But the true reason remains a mystery.
That might be the reason.
I hope they never answer the many questions surrounding this mystical place, as it adds to the overall charm and mystique of the Enchanted River. Anyway, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
That's such a beautiful place, and one that I really haven't heard about much. Is there many vloggers that have, or travel vloggers that have checked this out? I don't know. But the folklore, I think it's just folklore, you know? It's to draw people in, you know? But I don't think you need that, because look how beautiful it is. Look at the nature. Look at the wildlife inside there. I mean, that's enough to bring me to it. But have you ever been? Do you know more about this? I don't know. Comment what you're thinking down below if you've ever checked this out. And, you know, Mindanao is such a beautiful, beautiful island. There's so many hidden treasures and lots of beautiful nature down on Mindanao. Anyway, those are some of my thoughts. Those are some of my reactions. What's yours? Comment down below and let me know. Comment some links to what you think I should react to or talk about down below. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. For now, I'll see you next time. Peace, love, happiness. Spread it.